Hey everybody, Brickman91 here, and today we're going to be building Star Wars set 75155, the Rebel U-Wing. This is the one I got on sale at Fred Meyer for $39.99, regularly $79, you can see there. So yeah, we'll crack it open right now, and then we'll do a speed build on it. So let's open this up and take a look. Alright guys, let's open this thing up. So it looks like 5 bags in total. Last bag is just the engine parts, it looks like, and miscellaneous stuff. A huge manual that's folded, so I'm going to try and flatten this out for a little bit here, and then we will get started, and we'll do a speed build on this, and then I will review it once we get it all together. So stick around for that, and thanks guys.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Alrighty guys, here we are all done with the big one, and here's the two smaller ones together. So first we've got the poly bag built. None of the parts move on this one. You see you got the door openings for the gunners, engines. Pretty cool for a little poly bag. And then we got the micro fighter, a little more detailed, and the wings on this one actually move, so you can open it up. And it has these stud shooters, so it gives a little bit more realism. Of course you get the minifigure. This minifigure's helmet is my favorite. But yeah, the sun shield is really cool on this helmet, so this figure is one of my favorites, I think. But yeah, you get the movement of the wings and such on this one, and the firing mechanism, so that's pretty cool. And then we move on to the big one, which I just finished, which is super awesome. So let's move these out of the way. So, this one you've got all kinds of moving parts. You can open up the cockpit. You're down in there with the pilot. Actually, let's put him in there now. Put him in there. As you can see, he sits in there real nice. Oh. Gotta lean him back to close the cockpit canopy. And the wings actually clip in right there. And there, so you can open those up as well. They fold all the way back like that. As you can see, it's pretty impressively large, so we got a ruler here. Here's 12 inches, so it's probably 2 feet, I'd say, with the wings fully extended. Oh yeah, more than 2 feet, probably 2.5 feet, so pretty cool little thing there. And then they just snap right back in, like that, super easy. Then you've got the window on the bottom here, which is pretty awesome. And then my favorite part is the working doors. So they slide open both sides. And then you've got guns that come out on the side here as well. So you got the little blaster cannons. And they are stud shooters as well, so you can fire from there as well, which is pretty awesome. So, and then the doors just slide closed on both sides. And the guns tuck back in so you can keep it all buttoned up, which is neat. We've got the two missile launchers on the front here, which when you load these in, you can see it here. It actually pops up this tile here. And then you load the second one, it pops up the other tile. And those are actually your firing mechanisms, so I'll show you real quick. And that works really smoothly, so super, super cool on that one. I like that firing features as well. So yeah, so lots of play features with this model. I'm super happy with it. Like I said, I got it on a really good deal as well, and it's one I've been wanting. So it's going to go on the display shelf with the other two mini ones. So we've got those there. Yeah, and then we got the minifigures with it, of course. We've got a Rebel Trooper. We've got Cassian. You've got Jyn Erso, and she's got some really cool accessories. She's got this bag here, this cloth. And then her hat is super detailed as well. With the goggles on it as well. And then we've got this guy, Bastan, or Bastan, I think his name is. So, yeah, pretty cool little figure. I like the print on this guy. Super neat. But yeah, guys, so that's the build for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one. Thank you.